with your weapon, young man.
You've even loved me in real life.
In real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
Well, bring it here. Never seek to cross us again.
We shall forgive you this transgression, for you've done well. Your children are plump as piglets, sweet as caramel.
But now we must talk to our white-haired friend.